Okay, so we've taken apart the first set of gears and we've laid it out in the order that we took it apart in. So, paying attention to what's going on here. Each piece in order. To the very end. All right, here we are. We've got the pieces all cleaned up, degreased, and wiped down, and ready for reassembly. We've got it all lined up in the order that it's going to be assembled. We've also cleaned off the rust off that part right there. So here we go.
All right, here we go. Now we're ready to reassemble this gears. Start with the shaft. Two washers, washer on each end, and then the brass bushing. And there's the final assembled piece.